and 30 seconds to speak, so I prepared a speech for a minute and 30 seconds. Got it down to a minute and 25. I had a little bit more time, so I'll try and take a little bit more liberty as far as that's concerned. So, my name is Tony Randolph. I'm running for House of Representatives, District 35, or 35, sorry. First thing I want to do is I want to give thanks to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for shedding his blood for me so that I can live for him, and that's the most important. I also want to thank my wife. We got into the race kind of unexpectedly and also kind of late. But she's been on board all the way and very supportive. And I know without her by my side, I mean, with her by my side, I think I can do about anything. That's what it feels like. So, love you. So, I'd also like to thank Chip Campbell. First, for your service in the legislature here in South Dakota, and then for your support. And your constant support in helping us with what we're doing here, so thank you, Chip. Conservapedia, which is an alternative to Wikipedia, it defines conservative as someone who rises above his personal self-interests and promotes moral and economic values beneficial to all. And as a conservative, that's really important. We want to be, you know, the Word of God teaches us to be selfless. And I believe that from the applause a little while ago, it seems like there are a lot of people in here that do take seriously the Word of God. Those are the Word of God is my foundation. It's what I stand on. It's where my morals and principles come from. I don't have to worry about fearing what someone else says or what they do or what they like or don't like because I know who I serve. So I'm not here to please man. I'm here to please God. And as long as I please God, everything will be fine. The first president said that our moral, religious, and morality are indispensable supports to political prosperity. We've gotten away from a lot of that in our country, and we can see it in our government, we can see it in the citizenship, and those are things I believe we need to get back to. And I myself, I raised my family that way, and I'm raising hopefully the next generation of citizens to take a stand for religious liberty, as I'll take a stand in Pierre if I get there, for religious liberty here in South Dakota. Again, without that, we can't go anywhere. So my desire is to be sent up here, grab firmly hold of the rope, and help pull our government back out of the pit of corruption and fiscal irresponsibility in areas and set it back in place where the consent of the governed is not an afterthought. I don't know everything. I'm not an expert on everything, but I do know who I serve. And serving him